Now, I know I got a perm, and I know you don't. Later tonight, I'm gonna f*** a girl, and I know you won't. Hey, Spanky, turn around so I can tell you something. You look like a badass belly button. And you and your crew, y'all can't hurt me. We all got on the same clothes, y'all still look dirty.
About this, Kanye. Now, I'm gonna tell you something. Me without my perm is an example. But what you need to do is try to do a song without a sample.
Somebody told me that you could beat me, but they tricked you. Your girl said my hair stay up longer than your do. Now, not by the hair of my chinny chin chin, could I let your bitch ass team come and win? See, the thing about it is you're not ready for a pimp, son. Use a white I'm OJ Simpson. Okay, Mikey. I can't believe you come up here and talk about my riches, but it's not true. All black celebrities don't like white. Should've watched the first episode to see what I did, but I ain't Michael Jackson. I don't with white kids. Okay, now you had a joke, but I got riches. You just mad cause my hair look better than your bitches. Now, I know you thought you'd come here and beat it, and that's a dream. And we know you better than everybody on your team. But I know you gonna beat us, but how do you figure? I'm the to white people and you the to the. Is that what you was thinking? It's not the same. This ain't Drew Carey. You can't play our game. This is Nick Cannon. We in the hood. And if you go back to La Brea, it'll be all good. Okay, well, that was a hell of a try. Now, Wayne Brady, I know you a star, but I got more chrome on this buckle than you got on your car. Your hickory dickory duck. Your girl was on.